I'm Chrissy Cole. I'm 2000 Olympian, and I first knew I could be an Olympian when I was about 8 years old and I was watching the Olympics on TV. It was during the summer, and I had come home from being at the pool all day, and the Olympics were on TV, and I had never seen swimming on TV before, and I asked my parents, I was like, what is this? What are these people doing? And my parents explained that they were competing at the Olympics to be the number one, two, and three swimmer in the world, and I couldn't believe that people got to swim on TV, and I thought that was the most amazing thing in the world, and they got a cap with an American flag and their name on it, and I said, oh my gosh, I want to do that. I want to be an Olympian. And at this point in my career, I could barely make one lap without stopping at least five times. So my parents were like, oh, sure, Chrissy, you can be an Olympian. They never said no, but probably in the back of their mind, they're like, I sure hope she has another dream or another career that she would like to pursue. But that was my first moment that I wanted to be an Olympian, and that I knew that there was nothing else in this world that I wanted to do. Stand in front of a crowd with an American flag on my cap, with my name under that American flag, and I wanted to represent our country.